To enable single tap to swipe assistant menu in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings grid from notification panel, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Tap interaction and dexterity. Tap access assistant menu. You must turn on assistant menu first. If off, tap switch until on. And then to enable single tap to swipe, tap switch until blue, or to disable, tap switch until red. Until white. Use a single tap instead of a swipe to respond to alert and incoming call. If you enable, you just single tap to intents of swipe to respond alert and incoming call. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.